Welcome back, guys, to another PVE build for the Deadlands. I'm on my Stamina Templar, and I have a wonderful build for you without jabs. Some of you know, I actually hate jabs, that's why I tried to do a build without. I just used the Vatesheron daggers, with shrouded daggers as spammable instead of jabs, in combination with Reliquin, Harpooner's Wading Kilt as mythic item, Kjallna as monster set, and two pieces Titanborn just for the two set piece bonus which gives penetration. Backbar still the Maelstrom Greatsword for merciless charge. I'm on 6 medium, 1 light armor piece, full bloodthirsty on the jewelry, 2 daggers for extra crit rate, 1 nirn and 1 sharp. One with the poison damage enchant and the other one with flame damage. And backbar infuse greatsword with the berserker glyph. Alternative, if you can't flank the enemy, which is necessary with the Vatesheron dagger, you could still use Kinras or advancing Yokida with 5 reliquin, then 1 Harpooner's Wading Kilt, and then 1 monster set like Slime Crawl. And then you just have to replace Shrouded Daggers for another spammable like Silver Shards. I did a couple of tests with it. It's 1 to 2k in SDPS, so not a big deal to be honest. Quick look on the skills. Blazing Spear. I mainly use it for Burning Light for this passive here, which did 3 to 4k DPS. Then Power of the Light. Shrouded Daggers are spammable. Daddy Cloak, Barb Trap for Minor Force, and Flawless Dawnbreaker just slotted for the extra weapon damage. Backbar Stampede, Calf, Radiant Ward, I just slotted here for the extra 10% crit damage. Then Ritual of Attribution, pretty damn strong, 5 to 6k DPS for Magic Ability on a Stampler, nice to have. Restoring Focus as Sustain and Resistance skill, and Shooting Star as Ultimate. Raise still Dunmore for extra weapon damage and max Magicka and Stamina. Khajiit is fine too, but I would say 1 to 2k less DPS. Mundustone the Thief for extra crit rate. Lava Food Swoop as Buffoot, 64 points in Stamina. In raids or dungeons, if you don't have sustain issues, you could even go with the green max stamina food. Potions, the normal major brutality potions with savagery, brutality and stamina. Blue CPs, deadly aim, master at arms, taumaturge, and mainly biting aura or wrathful strikes. I use wrathful strikes here, it did 1 to 2k more DPS. For AoE fights, probably by tomorrow better. Red CPs, Rejuvenation, Fortified, Bounder's Vitality and Bastion. Now enjoy the pass, the rotation is pretty simple, a classic dot with spammable rotation, just keep up your dots until the end and use Shrouded Dagger in between. If you have sustain issues, use Rune Focus, in raids or dungeons you probably don't even need it. If you have questions about it, type it in the comment section below, I will try to answer them as fast as possible. Enjoy the pass, guys.
Thank you.
That's it with my PVE no jab Templar build. I wish you all happy new year and nice holidays. I'll see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao.